Moment of silence. This is going to be for all the fallen soldiers, past, present, and also for the Sandy Hook victims. Thank you, everybody. Now for a